was good, bro. Beautiful body shots, man. That was a body shot that you hardly see in boxing, and we seen it with Canelo today. It was a great body shot.
Robert, were you surprised that he stood on the ropes for most of the fight?
That he what?
Were you surprised that he stood on the ropes for most of the fight?
That was maybe a game plan, plus Liam Smith was very tough. Liam Smith was holding Canelo into the ropes, so, you know, Liam Smith gave him a tough fight.
Have you seen Canelo last night after this performance?
I think Canelo's got the power to give him a good fight. You know, it's still hard to pick a winner, but it's a fight that we all want to see, and I think we'll see it.
Robert, what do you think of his statement saying he's the best fighter at the moment right now in boxing? What do you think?
Well, you know, just, you know, look around, you know, 50,000 plus people here, you know, that tells you a lot, you know, and he believes that, you know, that's good for him. You know, there might be skills-wise, there might be other fighters that we might pick as better than him, but, you know, he believes he's the best. He's, you know, he pretty much proved it today.
Is he ready to move to 160 pounds? He stripped all the way down to 154. Is he ready to move to 160?
Well, that's up to him. I don't know if he's going to do that. I don't know what he'll do, but he just wanted to throw 154, so he might stay at 154 for a while.
What about your performances? You got a knockout, Franco, a good decision with Hector. What do you think of the performances?
Oh, both kids look sensational. I think Franco showed that he's ready to step it up. And of course, Nahara, quick. It was a guy that they brought in from, you know, quick notice yesterday. So we didn't have time to study him or anything, and it was only a four-rounder. All right.
You going out?
Sorry, everybody.
Back home.
Okay, I'll see you.
Golovkin, what do you think of Canelo's win? Kovalev.
No, he didn't want to do that.
Hey, hold on, bro. Let's take a picture, bro. Hey, I look up to you so much.
Thanks, bro.
Robert, was this atmosphere to a larger scale than when you fought Manny Pacquiao with Margarito?
I think this was bigger, man.
Hey, good shit, bro.
I think this was bigger because, you know, Pacquiao's huge and was huge when he fought Margarito, but I think this was bigger. Today, Canelo's, I think at this moment, Canelo's bigger.
So, Robert, are you still okay with the fight waiting until next year? What did you think about? He said they offered the fight to Triple G.
Yeah, well, I believe it, you know, but it's a business too, you know, so I don't know how much they offered, but, you know, Triple G deserves to get paid also, but I think that we'll see it next year.
What about Brook and Canelo? Ishbro has expressed
we might see that too.
What might Brook see that in May. What is Brook doing there with Canelo?
We might see that in May of next year. I think it's a good fight. Brook will give him a really good fight.
Do you think they're suitable opponents before they fight each other?
I think, you know, Canelo might not fight in December like they were planning, because I heard he hurt his hand, but, you know, in May, they might do it in May.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.